Hey guys, welcome back to Thief Simulator, I'm TBC Phantom, here to be your wonderful guide to thievery, and we got a call from Vinny, so let's answer it.
Hey, it's time to get our cam. Go fetch it and bring it in. It's just the thing we need to wrap this up.
Okay. Sounds good to me. So 206. Yeah, this was the neighborhood with like all the problematic houses. Ugh. Now I need to do that convoluted thing where I like dodge the cameras and get into the house, right? So oh yeah, I gotta sleep. I think it was sleep to 10. Right, I had a plan this time because I've been in here once. Wonder if I have enough time to. And now we wait. Hopefully my car doesn't get spotted. That would be awful right now. So the idea is to take the heavy items and put them over the fence. Because I won't be able to dodge the cameras, carry the heavy item, and get out. So we're going to let the person leave. What's up, Trader Joe? You on Neighborhood Watch 2? Wait. Pan back. Easiest. Not doing anything shady. This goes in here. There. That was close. That was some sick stealing. Not yet. 4K.
Disable the alarm.
Gotta learn car stealing too. Okay. That was gut wrenching, really it was. But I almost have enough for either the new hideout or I think I'm gonna get a new van. I don't know. It's 35. It's 35. This is 30. Could always do this. Ow. Richie R Street. So I gotta level up. We will hit. Can't disable the. All right, let's do this one. 20. Let's do 202. Let's look at 202. Oh, I don't have anything on 202. This is a horrible parking job. Let's study their So let's go to 4 PM. Go to 3 PM, observe them a little bit. House shutters up. Oh, I do have 2 points. Ha, okay, I can learn this. Next level, I can get stuff. So I'm gonna need a lot of levels. So there's a violin and the chair. I need the chair and the violin. Oops. Oops, they found me. Well, they didn't find me. They noticed my presence. Shine new. I guess I'm stuck in the closet until bedtime. Huh? Oh, I was like, oh. Yeah, well, they're both in the bedroom. I can bail. I have like 4 hours to bail. 4 hours, I'll be long gone with the chair and the violin. What are you doing? Wow, did somebody actually look away while I'm walking? Lucky me. Oh, hit the guy on my way out. Okay. Yeah, leveled up.
There's a car on 201, and it's got something inside that belongs to us. Go bring it in.
Oh, I gotta go back to that house? Oh. Steal a curved TV. Interesting. Oh, dang, I could have taken.
Welcome back.
Oh, need to unlock the laptop, right? there anything new I could buy on the Duels for Thieves? Got it. Man, that was actually a challenging one. Interesting.
Welcome back.
You know what? Wait, there's a. One Greenview. Let's go back and let's take that car. There's a house here that I don't have. One oh five, 106. So we'll sleep. That's 7 p.m. Sleep until. A nice car. Got it. Ooh, got a new car. Aisin Cougar. Skills? I can carry more stuff. I don't care for like appraisal stuff, but I do care about being able to jack car alarm or jack cars with electronic locks. That's so expensive. Well, time to chop shop this car. I wonder why it puts three screws on the symbol when there's like four screws or two screws. with the car. This is kind of zen, just knowing that, like, this is so the truck was like what, 5K a pop? I wonder how much this car is gonna be worth. Probably gonna be a ridiculous amount, and it better be, considering that I just spent 28K to get freaking a car key, like a car signal cloner. Okay, wheels are off. Oh boy, it's time to tussle with the suspensions. First muffler. I don't know half the stuff of what I'm taking out. It's amazing that my character knows so much about cars that he knows what's valuable and what's not. I don't have to, but my character needs to know. Alright, car's been totally stripped. Let's go sell these parts online. Boom. 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 Fuel tank from both our family. Okay. Sell the rest now. Rest of the car. I already got 7K, like another 5K back. Junkyard. All right, let's do the math, shall we? So 5,281. So it's only like $200 more than the. It's only like 200 more than what the truck goes for. I wonder what the other parts would have been worth if I had them instead of selling them online. But selling them online was the good move because I feel like I wouldn't have gotten much more for it. So I'm back at 13K. Excuse me. And then I can get this to level up one more time. I only need 4 points for that. So I get that at 25. At 27, I unlock that and unlock 2 points. 29, I'll have enough to get it. 29. That's 6 points. 35, I'll have enough for that. And then 41, I'll have enough for that. Wow. Oh, let's go check to see if our camera's ready. I think it's been over 24 hours. We'll grab the camera and look at their schedule, and then call it a day. Okay. New hints available. Now, did that actually level me up? Okay. They have one of those. So we're gonna steal that next. Okay. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching and coming to hang out with me. I totally appreciate it. Just be sure to like the video if you're enjoying all the blatant thievery. Be sure to comment on how well I'm executing blatant thievery, and be sure to subscribe if you want to see more blatant thievery. It'll be up every Thursday. For the foreseeable future. So, I will see you guys later, and I hope you have a guys great if you hope you guys have a great week. Bye.